Hey guys, have you heard?
About what?
Oh, the God the Gamers. Alright, welcome back to more Bioshock. Last time we gambled all our money away, which is was a lot, but...
Which was only 25 plus a bunch of other money, but you know what? You win some, you lose. Okay, let's continue with our mission.
This is like the most harmless gambling ever. Kind of like an...
Frag. No, reload most of your guns. So reload your napalm.
Okay. Alright. I just reloaded nothing.
I bet you can't throw them like random like shells with that. So you'd be like, electric, incendiary, electric, regular.
Alright, proximity mine, frag grenade. Okay. We have to do it again. Napalm.
Oh, we don't have a lot of ammo.
No, not at all.
Let's go to the... Oh, crap, you just spent our money.
Yeah.
Okay, well, let's continue with our mission.
Yeah.
And hope for the best.
There's the little girl. Yes. No, no, I don't need another person trying to kill me right now. Where's my freaking? Yes. No.
Oh my gosh, that destroys him.
No, don't.
Oh my god, no. First aid.
I did. Oh, he trapped us behind here. No.
How, Big Daddy, that's racist.
We just got in a glitch spot, Ricky, darn it.
Ooh, I know exactly what to do.
What?
Kill yourself. Alright, go hit the dip, Big Daddy. Where's the
I
Big
can't.
Daddy?
I can't. He ran.
He's like, I'm a dip.
That was the... Oh, we got out. Come on,
one more. Just one more freaking punch. Slap it. Crack it. Like a basketball.
First Big Daddy kill with the...
Just freaking shoot him. Hey.
Yes.
Okay, now hurry. Capture the little girl.
Where is she?
To left.
Oh. Yes. Finally.
This chick on the right is
I know,
like,
she's
I'm a wait.
Trying to kill us.
She's like, I'm a wait.
Alright,
oh my gosh,
I see?
We have tons of Adam.
She just disappeared.
Yes, Napalm.
Oh, we have the
$66.
Oh god.
Oh my gosh. Wait, did you hack it?
Yeah.
Okay.
First aid kit and our ammo.
Yeah.
Machine gun.
You're only using incendiary bolts, so. Yeah, so it's down. $6. Okay, now let's go. What should we do? Oh yeah,
wait,
we have to do the
time
mission.
To run out.
Wait, where'd you get caught in the security camera?
I have no clue. None of them have came yet though, which is a weird thing.
Don't worry about it. Don't judge it. Wait, what's in that window? Go straight across.
There?
Yeah.
That's not
no,
a window.
To the left. That window.
Where?
To right. Those red windows.
You already asked
anything
this.
In them?
Remember, there was money down there, and because we broke
no, that
the
was
bonus.
In the casino windows.
No, that was Rapture Records. The casino didn't have any. Trust me, because I remember we were just doing the mission, and then when
wait,
we
wait, was there a hole in the wall behind you?
No.
To the right. Yeah, to the left. Take it back now, y'all. Oh, there's napalm in there.
I just saw a shadow.
Telekinesis. Yeah! Electric gel is really nice.
Yeah. Oh. She's fast.
She's like trying to catch your feet. Give me money.
Let's go gamble it all away.
Obviously, that's the only logical thing to do.
Where is he?
Oh, more money.
Hey, let me
hey. Out. Yep, that's it.
Ah!
She's on the move.
Well,
money.
We lost because of you.
It's okay. Oh my gosh, she had like $20.
Yeah, she had 29. Yes!
Hey!
$50.
Okay, now, no, let's
no
go.
More. Yeah.
Let's go.
69.
Hey!
I meant to do that.
Obviously.
I tried.
Which Roy goes?
I like this game because you, like, know the main mission. Like, it's not confusing. You know what I mean? It's hard, but. Ricky, shh. Just kidding. It's hard, but like, yeah, at least it's not confusing. Like Morrowind, you don't know what you're doing half the time.
Yeah, we didn't even know that our journal was actually used for something. You have to go downstairs.
I knew that.
Of course.
But in this, it's like, you know what you're doing, but it's still hard.
Yeah, it's like, tells you and gives you like a little
Did you just hear him? He said, I didn't touch her.
Huh. Okay, OJ, we get it. Yes.
Alright, we don't need auto here.
Yeah, now we can just hack this food.
Okay, thank God.
Yeah, if it did that.
It hasn't happened in a while, luckily. A few episodes.
Yeah, I know, that was freaking annoying when it just was like, oh, yeah, you can't get to the other side. It's not possible.
I know, like, how are you supposed to do it? You don't.
It's tricky. Yeah. Right. Yay, he's gonna protect. Hey, first aid kit down there. In the machine. Look at the machine. And down right there.
I'm just kidding.
Strangled.
I just look straight up. Straight up. Dude, literally, there's one right here. Why?
Like, go up.
Dude,
you have to go.
I can't.
And you're dead.
I couldn't. There was not enough time, and I couldn't find one that goes up. Dude, there's literally not one that goes up. Look at this.
Well, just hurry up and increase.
It's retarded.
Well, let's hack it again.
Oh,
you need some incendiary bolts.
Let's try this again. Dude, it's doing it again.
You have to go up.
I can't find one that goes up.
It's okay, you can go around.
Hopefully.
This time you can. Yeah.
Okay, we need to go straight up.
Yes. Yes! Yes, Daddy. I mean, Daddy. He's Tyro.
And...
yeah! We did it.
How come this machine was so hard?
Incendiary bolts.
Really not for Zed Kit?
How much do we have? We have three. I do incendiary bolt. Those are like way more effective against enemies.
And we won't use them. Unless it's like a hard enemy.
I get it.
No, you don't. There's no joke there, Ricky.
No, I get it. I got you.
But we have so much napalm now.
Yeah, that's nice. I get it. Hard as in like diamonds.
No. Kill yourself.
You never fully reload. Like you're about to do it and then you switch weapons.
No, it's because it automatically does it. It's kind of like Call of Duty. If you switch weapons and switch back before you're done reloading.
Why did you go upstairs?
What am I supposed to do?
Up there, post it.
Is that the last one? Ooh, gift.
Yes. Is there anything else?
I remember something pops up.
Oh.
Oh god. I'm gonna take out my crossbow. Just in case. He tries to kill us.
Let me see it.
Should I shoot him? Phantom of the Opera.
Phantom of the Opera.
Phantom. Phantom of the Opera. Oh, maybe that's him. That statue. Remember?
Yeah, that shoot just... him. No, I'm just kidding. It was an illusion.
Are you
he knew
sure?
You were going to try to kill him.
Maybe it was an illusion. Wasn't. And he just disappeared, see?
He killed him.
Really?
Okay, switch to just regular rounds.
I'd appreciate it if you could, like, not. I don't have any.
Yeah, freaking the machine gun.
Oh, you mean like rounds?
Yeah.
I thought you meant rounds of the crossbow.
Oh, no, no. Steel bloodstone. What?
That does like nothing. One.
Any anti personnel rounds?
Oh, this. These. This will wreck it. What the heck, stop!
Behind you. It's gonna spawn up there. Whatever the spotlight is.
That hurt him.
Yeah.
And us.
It's okay. Look at the spotlight. There it is. Yes.
All right.
Shocking. Oh yes. My gosh. That freaking thing is overpowered. What was the other boss?
That was coming. Yes. Muse key, film, and trap.
Five trap.
Yes.
Yeah, you should probably take a picture.
Yeah, no, I was going to.
Commemorate the amazing victory.
Oh, amazing.
Even though he's burnt to a crisp.
Yeah, I thought I was going to fail that one, to be honest. Because I kept missing.
Look
the,
to the left. Or to the right.
That Big box. Daddy. Big Daddy.
Yeah, no, but no. That box.
Yeah, but Big Daddy. That means a little girl. Usually. Crossbow.
Do you have anything? Yes. See, can you get that thing out of the cage? Oh, you can.
Yeah, but I want to. I want to get Big Daddy. $69.
Yeah, but what about the other one with the thing inside it?
You can't get. You can't get him.
Yeah, try to hack it now.
You can't. No, but where is he?
Is it where the arrow's pointing?
No. He's back over here. You gotta follow his voice. Up there.
Yes, there. But there's no little girl.
Oh.
It's.
Yeah, there is. I think.
Oh, there isn't? That's just under.
Yeah.
Yes, there is. It's a trap bolt.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, right. It's actually pretty.
Incinerarys. I know, even if they are. Oh, no.
Come on, come on. Face on my face. Yes, you killed him. Oh. You killed him. Okay, yes. Little girl. L.
Where?
Behind.
Where?
To the left. Right there. Right there.
Oh, she doesn't run.
Yeah, no, they don't run if you kill them.
Oh, yeah. The it's only if
then
they're like, fighting. If two big daddies are fighting, then they run.
Yeah.
Yes. Look how much
yes.
money.
Okay, now go to the Adam or the Eve Garden upstairs.
Yes.
Because she always gives a present upstairs. Upstairs.
Oh, upstairs.
I'm like, I don't know what you're trying to do.
Where?
To the left. Or right.
No, I thought it was in the other place upstairs. Because remember, we had to go back through the ice.
No. That's the Eve Garden. But, I mean, the vending machine. To the left behind you. No, it wasn't there. Oh, keep going straight.
Oh, yeah, down here.
No, to the left. Straight down there. See? In that place. Right there. Yes, the table. Right.
Yes!
Hypnotize Big Daddy 2! Yes!
What does that do?
So now now it's like it lasts longer, I'm assuming. Okay, we need a physical tonic slot or.
Because
we need some slots.
It's the plasmid slot.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
I mean, yeah, we could do one of those. And we also need a engineering slot.
For what?
For the one thing.
Okay.
Yeah, that one. Where it's like, it takes longer Plasmid. For the... yes.
Right. Wait, no, I don't.
Oh, that's the one where it controls people, so then they start attacking machines.
Oh, yeah.
And then
so what's...
Wait, keep buying stuff.
I wanted to know what Hypnotize Big Daddy 2 is.
Well, it automatically upgrades a Hypnotize Big Daddy.
Yeah, but what, doing what? Make it last longer?
Yeah, yeah. Like Insect
ooh,
Swarm 2?
Mass... more dangerous.
Ooh.
More dangerous. Sonic...
What's Enrage?
Ooh.
We don't even have the first one.
No, Sonic Boom is the telekinesis, but you just throw back at him. Target dummy.
Electro Bolt.
Decoy.
Oh, what's Electro Bolt too?
Stuns for longer.
Mm.
Freezes longer.
Cyclone.
Wait, you can get a freeze?
Yeah, we already have that, I think.
No, we don't.
Yeah.
We have electric and all
no,
the
we
others.
Have freeze. Go to the gene bank. Look on the map for that one. Is it right outside? To the right?
Oh, it's over here.
What's the gene bank look like? Oh, yeah.
That way. I promise you we don't have it. Because we could have selected it when we bought our other one.
We could have. It was the thing in the top left corner. You could press right or left, but I just kind of...
Says it's...
The right? No, it's in that room.
Oh, yeah.
You just have to... Right. There it is, upstairs. So go to plasmid slots?
Yeah, plasmids. See?
Oh, we don't have it?
No.
Well, I thought we got it from that freezing guy.
No, that was electric. We never got anything.
No, the freezing guy, go in that, okay, so I think we have to defeat him again or something. Wait, no, go back in.
No, we can just buy number two.
Look in our engineering slots. Because I think.
Hacking expert, safecracker, security expert. I think all the stuff we have right now is good.
Okay.
But no, see, we can just buy freeze two. You don't need to have the first one.
Oh, you don't?
No.
Oh, okay, yeah. I'd rather have freeze than,
the control people?
Yeah.
That's honestly useless.
Because the control people is free, so we don't even see them.
Mr. Here.
Because if we have bolt shocking, because we want to hack stuff rather than destroy it.
Honestly, the control people is useless.
Yeah.
By
so. Winter Blast
freeze.
2.
Yeah, Winter Blast 2. Wait.
There you go.
See?
That one. Oh, wait. Look at that machine again.
Holy cow.
Oh my gosh, now hit him with your hammer.
Oops. You mean wrench?
Wrench.
Dang. That's sick. Oh, you can't pick up their stuff. You just didn't have anything.
Wait, can you buy anything else? And I like how your wrench is all frozen too. Because, that's amazing. EV upgrade? I think that would be nice. What's
Enrage cause.
Attack some other. Oh.
Incinerate too.
Ooh, that
Repeated use increases heat. Sets objects on fire. Vending, reduce prices in any machine. Oh, we already have that.
Bench lurker. Fights puts, nah.
Little extra health for snacks.
I think that, incinerate too. And.
EV upgrade.
Yeah. So you can have both. And EV upgrade. Yep.
And then we can gamble the rest. In the next episode. Actually, no, let's go find it real quick and do it before the episode ends.
I like how your finger's now on fire.
Dude, I like the Winter Blast one.
Oh, that looks sweet.
Yeah, it actually does.
What are we doing?
Gambling.
Oh, go downstairs.
Oh, it's downstairs.
Yeah, go down. Yeah.
Because we have to end the episode, so figure out why not gamble.
Because remember that one hallway? There's a chick upstairs up on the ceiling. Oh well, just keep following the arrow.
And there's gambling stuff through here?
Yeah, to right, yeah.
Alright.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, hold on, what happened?
Because we defeated the one guy. Dang.
Hey, man.
We defeated the one guy and.
Yeah, but we just spent it all.
No, we spent Adam. Adam and.
There's a difference?
Yeah. Adam we get only from little girls. Mine we can just pick up
anyway. I thought your Adam was your money.
No.
Let's try again. We'll do five. So two, three,
four. To hit it.
You can't until it stops. Four.
Eight.
Five.
Yay! Didn't make our money back at all, but yeah.
Half of it. Well, alright, let's go in the next episode. So thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see all you dudes in the next episode.
Bye.
See ya.